multitasking, I guess, is the big word. Running from doing, let's say, paperwork, ticket sales, the program, whatever, to the next thing you know, I'm up in the auditorium ceiling changing spotlight bulbs and trying to figure out the sound system or whatever, just all over the place. But in the end, it's a lot of fun. It's the actual performance. It always makes it worthwhile, the late nights and whatever, because it's great hearing the audience applause and so on. Every year we do a show, and every time we do a show, it's another great experience to work with the kids and teach them how to make the musical come alive. There's a lot of things happening. The kids in the pit orchestra doing their part, the kids on the stage, whether it's acting, singing, dancing, they're all three doing their part. And then Ms. Zarega and her staff really doing a tremendous job getting all of the training done. We pull it all together. We have some rehearsals in the auditorium just on the music. Then we get some dress rehearsals going and see what we had here for you today. A really outstanding show.
It's been a little hairy and a little harried and a little crazy when you think about the fact that we started the year with Frankenstein, then did the spectacular, then we went right directly into Annie. It was a very short rehearsal period and a building period, probably the most rapid building and rehearsal period that I've ever had in my career, especially with a show of this size, with a lot of new people. We started building November 19th. We had 2 days off for Thanksgiving, 2 days off for operas, 2 days off for concerts, and we had probably, I would say, 40% brand new students on crew, on sound, on in the cast. So it was a little frightening in the beginning, but their energy, their love for the show and theater and how hard they work for the program is just amazing. I'm very excited, so I'm really proud of the product we put out in such a short time. It proves that students can do it if they put their mind to it.